Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. If A is a real number, A squared minus A minus 1 equals 0. What is the value of A to the power 8 plus 7 times A to the power negative 4? You may want to do this. Solve this quadratic equation. You may want to use the quadratic formula to find the two solutions. You will find out the two solutions are irrational numbers. If you plug in your solution into this formula, the left-hand side, it will be quite complicated. Here, we are going to use a different method to derive the result using this given information. This is given information. We can easily check A is not zero. A equals zero is not the answer. If A is not zero, both sides can be divided by A. Simplify the both sides. The left-hand side is A minus 1 minus 1 over A. The right-hand side is 0. Move negative 1 to the right-hand side. We have A minus 1 over A equals 1. We square both sides. Simplify the left-hand side. We have a squared minus 2 plus 1 over a squared equals 1. Move negative 2 to the right-hand side. We have a squared plus 1 over a squared equals 3. This is current result. Here, look at our question, we have more powers. Let's square both sides again. Expand the left-hand side. We have a to the power 4 plus 2 plus 1 over 4 to the power equals 9. Move 2 to the other side. We have a to the power 4 plus 1 over a to the power 4 equals 9 minus 2, which is 7. We can rewrite 1 over a to the power 4 as a to the power negative 4. We are trying to match the given question. This is the current result. We are ready to derive the final answer for this question using the current result. This is the key part. A to the power 8 plus 1, the minus 1. Plus 1, minus 1 cancel each other to keep the balance of the equal sign. Why are we doing this? We want to use this result. You still cannot see how to use this result. Let's subtract a to the power 4 out from the first part. A to the power 4 out, then the first term you have a to the power 4 left. The second term should be a to the power negative 4. A to the power negative 4 times a to the power 4 equals a to the power 0, which is 1. Now we can see what it is this. This is 7. Replace this part by 7. Then we have 7 in the next term. We can group the first two terms as a sum. Factor 7 out. The inside part is a to the power 4 plus a to the power negative 4. We can use this result again. The inside part, that's 7. 7 times 7 minus 1 is 48. 48 is the final answer. That's all. Thanks for watching and see you next time.